When Google moves 10.7 billion euros, 12 billion US dollars, through the Netherlands to Bermuda, any skeptic, such as myself, is gonna take note. Double Irish with a Dutch sandwich. Cute, but what does it mean? Come to find out, multinational companies, such as Google, use this strategy to lower their corporate tax liability. Google is simply a business, and like all businesses, they are concerned with their well-being and their business strategy first and foremost. The basic principle behind every business decision is making a profit and then returning that money to the shareholders. So when Google sees the opportunity to avoid high income taxes, they're gonna take it. With this strategy, Google ultimately paid just 2.8 million euros in taxes on the income, roughly 0.024% in taxes on the 11.7 billion euros in revenue. The best part? A Google spokesman can silence critics by simply saying the company follows the tax rules in all the countries where it operates. Tax avoidance is a way of using the law in a manner not intended or desired by those who wrote it. By taking advantage of this loophole, Google's behavior is shady, yes, but illegal? No. For more details on this and everything Google, visit penta.tech. I'm Kelby Weiler.